press. And so they'll...
All hydraulic?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. And, so I'm all set. I know where to buy all the stuff. At this point, I wanted to go for it. And I'm quite interested in doing it.
It's the market that scares me. Is the market big enough to sustain enough pumpkin seed oil?
35,000 hectares of pumpkin seed in Costa Rica. 70,000 acres.
Do you see the numbers there?
That's good. Drop it. Put it down there. Just perfect.
Flax screw or the flax, tip. The barrels are all the same, right?
They are. It's just the
head and the screw.
And then, like with the soybeans, you want to add a little bit. With, like if it was a new cobra, then they want to heat both ends of the head. Because that
well, these three that we pressed, I don't even see where you need to heat anything prior. Do you?
Once you get started, then you should heat.
Right, it wouldn't be advantageous to heat this
here on any of those three that we pressed.